Also new at 5:30, Des Moines police and Des Moines firefighters spent part of their morning investigating a report of someone in the Des Moines River. These photos from the police department show firefighters getting in that freezing cold water to search. There were some clothing on the ice. Now, police tell us it's unclear if the person who called this in saw that clothing or saw someone go under the ice and then take the clothing off. No one was found. Now, this happened near the University Avenue Bridge just after 8 a.m.